Hello, I'm the Ballmeister, and welcome back to Little Nightmares. Yes, we are back for, for Little Nightmares. Today, we're going to tackle the DLC for Little Nightmares. I believe it's called Secrets of the Maw. But yes, let's dive in. I was told this can be a little bit frustrating, a little hard, but we'll just see where it goes from here. And of course, my cat is freaking out. Of course, I've got an infestation right now of box elder bugs in my window. Just in my window! Welchie, at the time of this recording, had sprayed yesterday for box elder bugs because they've just been infesting the side of the house. Alright, so we are this character. Yep. Well, at least I knew that was a nightmare. Okay, good enough. Alright, so Steam. Same buttons persist. X to jump. I'll choose to crouch. It's also really dark on my end of things, so hopefully it's not too dark for you guys here. Okay, so up. Come on. Square strength. Okay, nope, just making sure it's been a while. Oh, you. I don't like you. Alright, so I gotta be careful. Very careful. Last thing I need is to have him catch me for whatever reason. Around the door. Look. Boat. I mean, we're on a boat. Not quite sure what that is, but I don't like it. Okay, there's the eye. Woo! Oh, that fell! Oh, that fell! I gotta go this way. Yep. Whoa. Ouchie. Yep, nope, because we need to cross past the light! And. We're screwed! I got caught in the light. All right. Alright, so where's that checkpoint mean at, though? That's what I want to know. Okay, put me down here. Okay. Ooh. Okay, he only goes so far. Okay, so hide in the shadow box. When that moves, I move. Alright, we'll stay here. We'll wait for him to route back. So just follow the thing with the light. Watching out for all the blocks there. It feels like a door I cannot get into. I don't like this. It's very quiet in here. Grab this one. Nope, I need to grab this one. And pull. There we go. Done it! Get that in position here. Just remember, hold R2 to grapple, as it were. Pretty hard too. All right, so let's see what else this does. Let's see where it puts me back. Does that count as a checkpoint? No, I have to do that again. Okay, good to know. Not sure who or what I'm following, but nope. Yeah, most things I've seen, it says this takes, you know, like video playthroughs I've seen take, say this takes about an hour and a quarter, maybe hour and a half, just depending on how bad I am at this game. They went down the hole, didn't they? Shoop! Well. At least I hit the water. That would have been a very rough landing if I didn't hit water. Can I grab? Can. Let's see. Alright, no, just making sure. Trying to see if I could grab a knob here, turn off the water. But I can't. There we go. That's what I need. So you need it to come with me. We need push and pull and... get around it here. Almost there. There we are. Climb on through. Where'd the kid go? Alright, circle's important. Circle turns on my light. Oh. That might be where they went. Ooh, that got really dark real quick. So that thing. Great. That thing's chasing me. Just what I need. Be chased by a slug! That can get me, of course, in one hit. Cursed slugs. Excuse me. I ran into it again! Well, how silly am I? Pretty silly, in fact. Let's just keep right on plugging along, shall we? Run. You gotta remember to run. Woo! Oh, come on!
Hi, pretty girl. Hi, Kitty.
Hi, pretty girl.
Yeah, hi.
Hi, pretty girl. Of course, puts me right back at the beginning there. I had forgotten how to... touch something here in a second. I forgot how to slide! Oh, okay. Well, I slid into death, but now that I remember how to slide, we're better shape.
Yeah, we are, aren't we, Kitty? So yeah, we are, Daddy. Yes, we are.
Nope. Guys, I am a cat daddy. Love my kitty. Okay. There we go, then. Up. Don't know if those things know how to climb. But I'm not gonna risk the biscuits to find out. Risk to learn if anything else knows how to climb either, for that matter. around here. I feel like something in here should wrap me. Like something comes bringing its hands out of the murky depths. Remember to pull and duck and light back on, because these areas are pretty dark. Very wide open expanse. I don't like the sound of this music that's popping up. Yep. Oh! Oh! Excuse me.
Because you're not the one making noise. Yeah, what's your thing? Yeah. Oh,
I lived! I thought I died. Alright, I think I have to pick up the can. Help. Well, it helped a little bit. I don't know if these things actually chase me. Alright, kid, come on. Start climbing. Gotta say, this kid's pretty athletic. All right, so let's grab that. Do I need to push it? I think I might need to. Get more strength, I guess. Okay, that doesn't like me. There's, I wonder. Yeah, I can climb that. I wonder. There we go. Now if I... That is a much easier grab. I hate this. I see what I gotta do. So I have to get in here. Swim. There's a ladder. Might help if I hit the ladder. Come on. Come on. Ladder. Box elder bug. Oh, there we are. I don't like that. Hear my controller vibrate. Alright, here we go. Leap. Same thing. Turn off. Leap. Oh, nope. I don't know if the box wasn't safe enough or if I just failed. I don't know. We'll find out. I'm sure we'll get put back at the beginning of the section, which includes the first jump across the box.
You're so majestic looking.
Yep. Nope. Exactly what I thought. Whoa. Up. Gotta get that box, I think. Oh. It's a long swim to the next destination. Oh, doggies. Okay, jump. Swim, kid, swim. Swim, kid, sit, swim. Oh, good. Another bloody smear mark. Push the box. No, it's not letting me push the box. Let me see what else I got here. Aha. There we go. I might bring that down a crank. Well, dismount. Swim, 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 swim. Ow!
Not fast enough, kitty kitty. No, I'm not quite fast enough. Hi, sweetie.
Oh, man. What is this part that Welch hates? Okay, at least I'm not very... really not all that far. No, that hand certainly didn't want to let go. See if I can get ourselves a little more breathing room here. Let's try that. That thing's got incredible closing speed! Holy crap! Whew. Oh, doggies! My heart's racing a little bit, not gonna lie! Give us a push. Ow. That was a definite ankle breaker. Supposed to climb the ropes now. So nothing else here. Come on. Fun games ahead. Oh, that's great. So that one hurt a little bit. Can I throw the shoe in there? Doesn't necessarily matter. Okay. I don't know what I'm supposed to be doing. Sorry. Is your commentary a lack? Don't know. Ah! Aha! I think I see what I'm supposed to do now. Can't get up there. Great. How am I supposed to get up there? That's how. Okay. I'm still stuck. Okay. And then I fell. I fell, kitty kitty. Why did you let me fall for it? Okay, so drop me off your pre-water drain. That's fine. And remember to hold R2. Yeah, I gotta remember to do that. All right, so let's try that for a third time, shall we? I gotta just use that to my advantage. There's a key. Well, That's not what I wanted. So where is this key hiding? Not in there. Okay. Well, at least we know that the pot has a thing in it. Let's look. The only thing that's floating right now is this pot. Pot and the thing. So give me a second. We're actually gonna go ahead and look this up if I can get over here. And, yep, there we go. Oh, okay. So I'm making good progress here. Okay, so I got to the door. Nora's next room. Jump up to activate the letter in the room. Okay, so the. Okay, so I'm doing the right idea. So there's the key. Over here, little leech. Go. I didn't think I need the lock. Up. Up the climb. Let's go. Shocking. Can I push? So drop. It's a long run. Oh, that's a long go. Let's go. Go. That. I wonder. Aha. Let's get these moved into positions, shall we? Because if I raise the water level back up, I can't go in the water. right now. This is trial by placement. Alright, so did I do it right? And the score is yes, I did! Look at that. I'm in a shower room of some sort. And I fell down the hole. All right. I mean, we know what I'm doing. Oh, sweet. No, don't press the button. Just jump. And jump. And jump. All right. Note to self, avoid the hole. That's pretty not. Up. There we go. Oh, that's disturbing. Of course, I can't grab that. Back up. Does that do anything? No, that's kind of a door piece. Okay. All the big goal right now is that table. The box. All right, come on, let's go. Up. Go, 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 go. Jump across here. Oh! Woo! Okay, so where is she? Oh, dear Lord. Oh! Come on, kids, swim, 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 swim. Up. There we go. Oh, no, up. I failed. Yeah, that one was a failure. Okay. Ah! Okay. Excuse me, at least this is a checkpoint. Sorts, if I could just make this boat Wait, no, I'm mad. This part, this one alone may take over an hour. Up. Come on, kid. I seriously have to make a running leap. Oh, boy. Whoa. Off to... I don't know if it's me or the controller, it's just not want to work today. No, where are you going? Sheesh. Oof. Not quite sure what I found in there, but I'll take it. Did I miss something? Oh no. I advanced too far apparently. Oh, okay. Let's try this again. Up. Apparently we just keep climbing up. Found one of the secret bottles. Whatever that's supposed to do, but I found it. Come on out of there. Okay, fine. Don't be that way. Okay. Oh, there's a crank. Okay. Button. Where'd it go? Oh, there it is. Toss back on the suitcase, or toss it on the suitcase. Bring the water levels back up. Oh, what? Can I? Let's do that. We're gonna do this too while we're going after the. Suitcase. Let's drag that over here. Back up. Let's try this again, shall we? But, nope. Oh, come on. There. Let's go. Come on. There we go. Like, up the ladder. Let's go. Button again. Just grab the crank and realize that I need to pull this place closer. Him. Now we do this. Got one more. One more water dropping. Yeah, it should be enough. Let's press the button again. Nope. Grab you so I can insert you into here. Flashlight on. Thank you. Sorry, just looking here. Alright, so now that's the section I was trying to read on. I'm like, where is this buoy? Go. There it is. Box. Go. Go, kid, go. Come on, come on. Hurry, hurry, hurry. There you go. Alright. Granted, here on the platform, you push on the right and do as quick as possible period of the platform. You should move in the TV. I see what I gotta do. Fall in the water, kid. Let's go. Go. Push. Shocking, isn't it? Next room, forget the stairs. Okay, just another bottle. It fell in upside down, so makes this jump a little harder. So I got at least two of the bottles. Whoa. And up we climb. Oh! Hi. Alright, does that put me back at the chapter select, or does that put me back at... Put me in there. Okay. Well, I got the trophy, so close from completing what looks to be the first part of the DLC.